Arm fat is the most common problem faced by many people. It is also called as flab or sag or even jiggle. Let us see some tips to get rid of stubborn arm fat. Cardio. Cardiovascular exercises help you to lose weight fast. The cardio exercises like walking, swimming, running, aerobics, cycling and rope jumping are very effective in burning the calories. Weightlifting. Weightlifting helps in losing the fat from the arms. Start with light weight and move on to the heavy weight lifting. This makes your arms tone. Push-ups. Push-ups are one of the best way to try when you are trying to get rid of this excess arm fat. Triangle push-ups build the shoulder and chest muscles and also helps in burning calories. Triceps. Tricep presses regularly can help tone and tighten the arm area fat. You can do this standing or sitting. Tricep press is the most recommended exercise to tone arms. Scissors. Scissors is also the most effective exercise to lose arm fat. This exercise resembles a pair of scissors opened and closed. This opening and closing of scissors enables you to lose arm weight fast. So follow these simple tips as discussed in our video to lose arm fat easily. If you like this video, share this video to friends and family members and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.